Hey guys, and welcome back to Terraria. We logged out, we were doing some prep work off camera, I'll show you that in a minute. We logged out, and it was a solar, eclipse, right? Yeah.
Everything is on fire.
Everything wants to kill us.
Wait, what? No, nothing's on fire.
The house is on fire.
Whoa, there's some lag. So unfortunately, when we logged out, Mothra had spawned, but it looks like it despawned. Ooh!
Hey,
Reaper,
scythe!
Reaper! Give me your scythe! Aww, nothing. Yeah, there's still a chance it could respawn. But, I mean, it makes me sad that...
Don't you jerk my blood!
Mothrin, come back! Mothrin, come back! We want you to die right now. Set up my hotbar real quick. That. With. What was there? What was there?
At least we do have the benefit from that water candle.
Yeah. I don't remember what was in that slot, guys. I'll just put you there.
Great, you may want to back and heal. Hit the nurse up, I think. Yeah.
Fuck you, I do what I want.
What the shit are you fighting over here?
I was fighting Reapers. Another Reaper! Die, Reaper! I so want this weapon, guys. You have no clue.
Down there, crit?
Yeah, just had to kill a swamp thing.
So it looks like it might not respawn.
Ah!
Spring babies!
Okay, you're getting surrounded.
Would you happen to have your ammo thing?
Reaper!
It is next to the gel house.
Ow! There goes 24 gold.
Yeah, vampires hurt. Oh, I just killed
them. They're
one.
Trying to take my money. You see that, right, Crit?
Yeah.
It's literally jumping back and forth.
Did you get your buff, Nitz? It's right there.
Thank you.
Oh god, I found the vampires, Nitz. Oh god, they can fly! Save our money, Nitz!
Got it! Wait, no, that was only 6 gold! Something took
mine.
Our money and ran!
It was little. My money!
Oh my.
What the hell just...
Horribly.
Oh, there's like...
Oh, the vampires fly.
Oh, there's a Reaper below you, Ghost.
Found a Reaper, and he's dying horribly.
I'll go save Ghost. Ghost!
Ow! What the hell?
Vampires hurt.
You guys ever have the issue with Terraria where you, like, just can no longer make sense of what's going on screen?
Oh, yeah. Every day. Hey, what's a blessed apple?
That's the unicorn mount.
How do I...
R.
Mount. Oh god, my mount!
I want that Reaper weapon, game.
Oh
Spiders rip apart vampires.
Lady, if you kill. No. What is. What? Wait, you found moth?
There it is. There's the moth.
Mothred!
What's going on?
Mothred!
Is that why I'm not respawning?
It's the boss.
What the?
Ow. Almost dead. Finish it.
Oh my god. Back the fuck off, Mothra. Woo! Where'd it go?
Wait, it's in the, with the dryad.
It exploded in the dryad's house. Drop anything?
Oh no!
Oh, it's back! There's another one!
Ow!
I can't even get to the nurse.
I honestly don't care about
why is that lit. Why is what is it eyesore? Why can that zombie fire lasers?
There's a, like a springy eye. Oh, did someone get the eye spring thing? Looks like Foxy did.
I'm just gonna stay here.
Foxy Reaper below you, kill it!
Oh shit, the moth thing laid eggs. There's baby moths around.
That's okay. I'm okay in here.
Where's my next victim? Horde of victims, I don't care.
Another moth! Ah, it just does so much damage!
Shake it out from underneath the house.
Ooh. Starting to think the water candle may be a bit unnecessary.
No, it's necessary. I have not gotten my Reaper weapon yet. Wait, did it? It didn't drop anything. It dropped a little bit of gold, that's it. Really? That's all Mothrin drops?
No, there's like a ton of moth-specific weapons. I got broken Batwing.
Oh, you're welcome.
What, Foxy? Oh.
Oh, also, yeah. Ghost just got the item that gives them the vampire ones.
Yeah.
Ow!
Ow! What the shit?
Watch out, Ghost!
Ah, using the curse bolts.
The shadow bow? Yeah. When I'm under the house, I use this bow. When I'm...
I just keep spamming the nurse every so often.
Nitz Reaper.
Reaper! Reaper!
Another moth!
Oh, none of us joined a blue team. Oh no, Holy did.
Aw, I still feel like this is the help before.
Suck, Icar arrows!
Broken hero sword.
Ooh, can I has it? We need a lot of those.
Sure, as long as I can get my... I know it combines with the Excalibur, by the way, everyone.
Yeah, it combines with the Excalibur, and then there's like a Knight Edge upgrade that combine into, like, final
stuff. You can make either one of the two, basically. But I just want the, Reaper one. I use both, remember, guys, so the sword is upgrade. Another moth goes.
Fucking die, Izor. Fucking die.
Is it over by the
It's over
area?
To the right. Yeah. Listen for the stars, Ghost. Listen for the stars.
Take extra damage, you son of a bitch.
Ow.
I don't think it dropped anything.
14 gold.
Yeah, 3 of that's mine.
Reapers!
Yes, give me my weapon, you bastards! Another one!
Is there an item that, like, increases enemy drop chance?
Ghost, do you still have your ammo crate thing down?
I can put it down again. On top of the house, by the, yeah, right there.
Thank you. No, I want your weapon! No, it's over!
There's a bouncy eye thing!
That's Foxy's minion.
Oh.
That's mine too.
No!
Come back here, you Reapers!
Reapers? No!
Everyone join blue team if you haven't.
Yep, that's it.
Man, I lost so much gold to you guys last night.
I lost.
How much did you lose?
I don't know, but I had more than 4.
Pretty accurate.
They don't look what I lost for.
Oh, you're
Thank
such
you.
A fucking tease. There was a raid. Alright.
Vampire.
So, what? Now I can show what we did off camera. So, back at base.
Wow, I didn't get a single drop.
I wanted to make sure our jungle thing works, so as you notice.
I got a spring eye. You want a floating kitting
I built this! We now
Did
have
we
a...
Did we lose our guide?
Probably.
Damn it.
Hey guys, we have a problem.
There you go, Fred.
There's a Plantera bulb.
What's a Plantera?
Well, we're not gonna summon it here, so...
What's a Plantera?
Ooh, life fruit! Yum. So, as you can tell, I built a life fruit farm.
Dungeon Defenders!
Oh yeah, you can defend.
No, the thing Holy gave me, it's from Dungeon Defenders.
You wanna know... Yeah, I know. You wanna know what Plantera is? Teleport to me.
Give me a sec. Went down.
Yeah.
If anyone wants bat wings, I'll go throw that into the crafting materials box. Or not.
Come up. You passed it.
Oh gosh, now one of those angry plants.
There we go.
See this? Break it with your pickaxe.
Okay.
Wait.
Huh?
What?
He broke it. It's supposed to summon Plantera.
I thought it was after a certain amount of them.
No, it's one.
Maybe they didn't truly
Maybe it
count
has to
as
be
a biome.
No, I've done it several times before. So I'm thinking maybe it has to be a high, certain quality pick.
Crit, I'm saying my pick's low quality. Have?
Yes, I am actually.
Titanium.
Titanium?
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have the, Alright, well, now that we know that, we need to go build a platform in the jungle. So everyone equip your Bezor thing.
My what-er? Am I supposed to be having stuff I don't have again?
Possibly. You Not probably have one somewhere.
What the hell is that noise? Oh, fuck off, Digger.
Do you have a medicated bandage, Crit?
A what?
Bandage. Huh. You know, Ghost, I have a slight problem on what to actually equip it in slot. For now, I'll just hold on to the bandage. Alright, I'm heading over the jungle to start digging down. I remember exactly where the bulb is, so everyone knows on my video. Right there, there's our bulb, so we gotta
Hey,
dig.
It's night.
Oof, we got a ways to go. I know it's night. Ghost, can you do me a favor?
Hmm.
Check the,
Also, did you grab all the stuff if we're fighting the boss?
Oh, we're not fighting it right now. We're building a platform.
Okay. Ghost. Am I supposed to be checking?
Can you check in base and see if we have enough potions and stuff? And I know you wanted to make Inferno potions for it.
I made 17 of those last time. We have Inferno potions. We've got, like, 50-something regen.
Okay,
so... we need iron skin.
So, when Foxy joined earlier when I was breaking in the Plantera bulbs and cleared it out, its HP rose by about 14,000. So, what, from 42,000
to 56.
So,
in other words,
it's
going to be a pretty easy boss.
Yeah. So, adding in, let's see, Ghost, Foxy, Holy... That's four people, so 4 times 16,000. I don't know how much that is. Brain not working.
Are the souls of sight and the soul chest up for grabs?
I don't know. As long as it's not the inside my house, I have no control.
No, it's the chest outside that says souls.
Why do you need souls of sight?
For the optic staff.
Did you get all the materials for that already? I remember.
No, we were down 5 souls of sight. I remember that clearly.
You were down 5 souls of light, not sight.
Sight. No, it's sight.
No,
you needed 20 sight.
You were down.
And we had 50.
Ghost said it was 15. I don't know. But I didn't put those there, so I have no control over that. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna... Oh! Actually, lucky us! Alright, you guys can teleport to me to start building the platform.
Do I have to build shit?
Yep.
What do you take me for?
I take you for critical hit. Foxy, look where the Plantera bulb spawned. It's quite nice. Oh my god, you fuck off. Crit, did you really leave?
Crit, don't build shit!
Come on back in.
Oh, Nitz,
no!
what's the moon phase, Nitz?
It is currently waxing gibbous.
And the eyes.
Alright, I just made some more iron skins. Okay, we have endurance potions available.
Crit, would you like a drill?
No.
Yeah, I think we're okay.
Can't trick me back on the server, Nitz.
I'm not kidding, it's an actual drill.
Can't trick me back
Foxy,
on the
Foxy, can you make
server.
Crit a drill?
I am no fool! If I get on, you'll make me build.
You don't have to build, you have to dig. How's that?
Blasphemous.
You can destroy. Plus, I'll even let you be the one to summon Plantera. How's that?
My pickaxe is shit.
Well, that's why you're getting the drill.
Gonna use the pickaxe.
It won't summon it.
Gonna summon Plantera with my pickaxe.
I'm pretty sure you can see it, Foxy.
Stupid Super Soul Ghost.
The pit,
Goblin's dead.
Huh?
The Goblin's dead.
The Goblin.
The reforger.
Oh.
Are we out of wormhole potions?
I can make some chest. More.
Make me one.
Please, Crit, do not break the Plantera bulb until it's time.
How am I gonna get to you if I don't wormhole?
I know, I'm just saying, when you get here, don't break the Plantera bulb, please. We actually need it to summon Plantera. Hey, Foxy. I hate to rain on your parade.
Do you like my magic ghost?
A pretty good one. Okay, I need link root and... Damn it! We don't have specular fish anymore?
I think we use them all for the wormhole. We haven't been fishing in a long time.
Oh shit, we can't make any more wormhole potions.
Alright, well, we'll just work with what we got. Let's wanna get over here, Ghostin.
Well, what's better, my stupid flower or my stupid book?
Flower.
19, 25, 50. Oh, the flower by far. Whack! Whack! Oh, thank you.
Alright, what do you want me over there to help with?
We gotta build a platform.
Also, wasn't there spare gear for me somewhere?
In the gear chest.
What am I looking for?
Foxy, what was he looking for?
Glorified armor?
The Drax? What
the fuck is this? Yeah, oh, it's your new pick.
It's able to mine everything in game.
What armor do you have on, Crit?
Orichalcum.
What's the total defense you got for that?
How do I look? 49.
Okay, I'm.
Why is this area red? Oh, it's the heart. Light.
Plantera mold.
No, it's the light from
Hello.
Follow that.
Where dig?
Just dig
Make
out.
Make sure you
way.
Reset your spawn point at the bed above.
Well, we need to dig out this whole area.
Also, what bed?
There's a bed up for you. That's not the traveling merchant, so don't worry about it. Why do I have my inventory open all the time when I'm doing this? It's just.
Wait, where am I digging?
We need to dig out high. Room. So dig up.
Where?
From where we are.
All the way to top?
Not all the way, but pretty
No, high. We don't want to go out of the underground. We have to go down.
Alright. Well, stop there, Crit. Dig that high, and then I'll dig down.
No, holy, stop!
What?
He said this high.
Oh.
I can swim in the water, so actually this is a better job for me. We need to dig down, holy, so just as long as you don't break the plant terrible, dig down.
Ooh, that was close.
Out of curiosity, Ghost, did you grab all the potions? Or do we need to go back for them?
Yeah, I didn't grab any of the potions.
How dare you, so it's my job!
Okay. Just cleaning up the last little pieces.
My Scottish and Defender like was expected.
Time to be safe now. Auto mine off while I'm working around this very delicate situation. Oh no! Delicate situation fucked up!
So what's going on?
Death!
Wait, who's Plantera?
Boss!
Where?
Where is Plantera? Wait.
Was it from the first place we opened up?
Plantera? Oh.
What?
Truly, it is a mighty boss.
What happened?
I think it's still maybe working its way to us.
No, look on the map. It's nowhere on the map.
Hello?
Okay, you guys keep digging this out. I'll bring you the boss. There's another one.
Well, I mean, we don't want to summon the boss till we're done, right?
Yeah, but I mean, it's a ways down. That's why I said keep digging.
I'll go get it.
No, I got it.
Do remember, Plantera is fairly slow, so you do have to kind of make sure you don't leave it behind.
Oh, I gotta make sure I don't die, dude. Okay, never mind. There's another one close by. All right, keep digging that out.
Okay, then where did the first one go?
We don't know. It said they awoken, and then... I think what happened was it. I woke up Plantera, but holy, you were away from us.
Oh my god, the control mining mode is amazing.
Yeah, it probably spawned on you, holy.
And then I like control mining.
Just hit the control key.
Oh.
It auto-selects the next block nearby.
That's why I turned it off when I was digging the Plantera bulb, so I didn't hit it, but
and you still fucked it up.
Yep, I hit it. Alright, I'm back, because I know exactly where the Plantera mold is. Man, I love the fact that I can breathe underwater. It's the best thing.
I dug out the ceiling.
Thank you. Now you want to start digging down, please?
How far?
Ghost?
Eh.
So why don't you dig down as far as you think we should go? Or Foxy, or Holy...
I'm just digging. Because I have the underwater thing as well, so...
Oh, should I put that shell on, shouldn't I?
Yeah, it makes it a lot easier.
That stung, help! Ah, poison! We need to eliminate some of this water, too. I love the fact I can breathe underwater. If you guys could throw
I probably should equip this too.
If you guys could throw some glow sticks or something. Would you should equip those?
The jellyfish swimming gear, because it gives a light underwater.
I got the light.
Swap it out for a different pet?
No.
You gotta hide the pet?
Solution to all of our problems!
Aw, oh, man, I've been going all this time without light, really?
Guys, solution to all of our problems.
Huh. Oh god, crit got dynamite? Oh. Drain! Drain!
There's the Plantera. Now the platform... Ghost, you want to get started on building the platform?
I have no wood to speak of.
Does anyone have wood?
What's wood?
I have a few wood in the platform.
I'll go start grabbing wood.
Does anyone have wood at the base?
Oh, does anyone have rope on them?
Yes.
You want to extend this rope ladder down all the way? We're gonna open up the arena pit.
Crit, you
have I drained our water away yet?
Crit, have you noticed you've turned into a merman?
Yes.
when I turn,
I used to pull my rat.
Look, I don't look like you when I turn. Look. I just get a shell in my head.
Guys, I drained our water problem. I got rid of most of the water.
So, at what level do we want to platform?
I don't know. I'm just digging.
This is the cut. This is the cut.
And I'm committing grave crimes against nature.
This is the cut.
Yeah, because the jungle trees don't produce seeds. So I'm just deforesting the entire jungle biome.
Just like real life.
Ow. Hey guys, I found a fish. I wasn't trying. By the way, I established where the cut is.
Hey, I got a derpling banner.
Wait, my game froze.
I keep digging with my inventory open because I was looking at stuff and just zoning out, not realizing I had it open.
Oh, and apparently I killed Pinky.
Nice.
I didn't even realize I killed Pinky.
Hey guys, you know, what's that purple pulsating thing?
That would be a Plantera bomb. Did you find it?
Down my shaft.
Let's see. Yep, you're pretty close to one. You don't need to go down that far, correct? You're actually... You're more than enough dog crit. You're having a low stick. Whee! I think we got enough room here. We just need to finish off evening out the area fully.
These bees think they can mess with me. I know, should I stop polluting the honey?
Probably.
Fine. Live for now, honey. You delicious substance. Interestingly, when you apply water to honey, it forms a solid layer of honey to protect it.
Yes, it does. It doesn't, it turns it into an actual block.
Yes. I'm swimming! No, I'm flying! Hey guys.
Hi.
I'm here to drain your ditch.
We're actually good. Also, if you want to drain it, just dig from here. That way you get the lowest point.
Alright, who wants to help platforming?
Sure, I got
one. Well, that's actually all we have left now. We definitely have enough dug out.
Oh, jeez. Okay, the rope just abruptly ends.
Yep.
I didn't have enough rope to finish on.
My controlled dig mode isn't sticking. Why not? Here we go.
Oh my god, you guys dug out so much.
I wanted to make sure it was ready.
Also, you can't judge me, Ghost. I dug a hole.
That's actually all he did. So he didn't make this huge area.
I am free of sin. I just dug a very big hole.
To be fair, the hole was over the top, too.
Oh my god, these bees.
Oh my god, it's so deep. Help. That's a deep hole. I do not approve. I remember when the room was this tall. Right here, actually.
Ah, holy moly. That's too far.
Ow.
It's four. If you notice, it's four.
Have fun, my impish friend!
There's so much one shit spawning in this hole.
Ow! What is hitting me? Ow! Seriously, what is hitting me?
This.
Certainly bees. Fuckloads of bees.
Yeah. Oh, my buddies! Get it, my buddies? Buddy? Yeah.
So, can we make it so we can put them on?
I'd have to enable PvP, and I'm not that dumb.
Wow.
You say that.
By the way, this creepy plant killed our nurse.
Oh, god damn it.
Ow.
We don't have a nurse, guys.
Ow. Fucking bees. They're horrible now that we opened this up.
Yeah, the hive is free. By the way, I'm bringing like 500 werewolves. I know what must be done. I know what must be done. The source of the bees must be destroyed.
No, don't break the hive.
God damn it. I can't even see them.
The source of the bees must be destroyed.
They're not coming from that high. Oh my god, they broke the bed.
What?
Whatever the jungle bed was broken or something. I'm all the way back at base.
I can guarantee that was not me.
Might want to go check if the bed's there, if anyone has it in their inventory. On the plus side, I'll go grab all the potions.
Eh, fuck making this.
All the honey does care.
After Plantera, I can open that area. I have that crimson key, I can open that one chest.
Oh, I need to get myself a frozen key spell.
Hey, so we can we make more honey once I destroy this hive?
We have unlimited honey.
Oh, okay. Hey, a Plantera bulb!
Yeah.
Don't touch it.
Touching it. I'm already dead, I can't.
I'm touching it from the grave.
Yo, Brett, what are you doing?
By the way, I spawned at the jungle bed.
What the hell? I must have undid my spawn.
I am out of platforms, I mean.
Yeah, I have another 800. I'm just, you know.
I'm just saying, I'm out. I need to head back to base anyway, because I want to look at how I can combine this. So, is the guide still dead? Oh no, he's in the pumpkin house. Hey, guide. Crafting. That can't come out.
I really wish their flags would stay.
Okay, apparently we have no way of keeping things contained in one fucking chest.
I need a celestial stone.
I was slain.
Got something called a meat grinder, so.
Ooh, let's grind some meat!
Well, we already have it.
Holy, didn't you need one of these?
What's that?
I threw it on you.
Yes!
Thank I'm gonna find out what happens if I do the thing.
No, you'll kill all our towns.
There's no one over here, remember?
Nitz, is that a full moon tonight?
Yes, it is.
So what bad happens if I break the bulb?
The boss spawns.
And how is that bad for the base?
Remember, bosses spread from people to people.
But wasn't the whole point that it doesn't because it didn't? It despawned when Hoa wasn't close?
I don't know how this boss works.
I'm gonna break it.
Where did spawn
die, bulb?
Well, remember, it can spawn on us.
Well, then you guys should get over here. Come on, this is boring. Get over here.
There's one in base crit.
Yeah, they'll probably don't work.
You got all the potions, Ghost, or should I grab my own?
No, I've got them all.
Okay. I don't have warp potions, do I?
No, we're all out of those, so.
Running!
I'm gonna hit my base.
Best item I've grinded for on this map so far.
What?
What noise?
My basilisk.
Your what?
The bone dragon rabbit. Mount thing.
Oh. What
the hell's this? Yeah, you ding at me? What do you do?
Huh? What are you doing, Crit? Oh! You're advancing time, Crit.
What do you mean?
It changes time. But it can only be activated every so often.
That's boring.
You just activated time change.
Hey, a Plantera bulb!
Yep. God damn it, Crit. Where is she coming for you? Crit, get out of base now. She's underneath you.
Why am I moving so slow?
Welcome to Plantera when you...
Bye, guys! How weird is she?
Okay, you got away from it.
Where is she?
She despawned.
What?
She doesn't range. She's very slow.
Oh. I thought she was gonna follow me. That's why'd you lie to me?
She will. You just have to go slowly.
I wanted to introduce her to my flower. She being a plant, I thought she'd appreciate it.
What flower?
Woo, 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 woo.
I can't see that. Is it that fire flower?
Can
thing?
You hear it?
No.
Where are you?
I'm ways away from
you. Oh,
like
you guys. You got. I undid my bed over there because I thought we were going to be over here.
Oh, there's a Beezor on that platform. Should probably grab that. The green thing only.
I don't have whatever that thing Ghost just said, by the way.
Beezor?
We all need a bandage or Beezor. Right above us.
I see it.
I have a spare one. Oh. If the nurse is back, I'll put her in the jungle. Hello, nurse.
This is my friend, the bouncy blue magic ball. We're gonna come to the jungle together.
What?
Let's just ride your horse.
Wait, is my horse faster?
What?
Yes, yes.
How do I call my horse?
R.
Here, it doesn't look faster. Oh! Oh!
It's faster.
What's that game called? Something like Robot Unicorn?
Yeah.
What the shit did I just kill?
Turtle.
Ah.
Holy.
Yes.
Since you're not building the platform, go make some campfires.
Away I go!
Oh my god, I can fight on horseback!
You know what? Just so you know, your horse has a double jump.
I noticed.
Remember, we do need to make, like, 2 blocks of it.
Of what?
2 or 4 blocks of this goes normal, so we can place down the part.
Yeah, I'll put it up near the entrance anyway.
Alright, that should be more than enough room, right?
Holy!
I was gonna say, we're really vertical, not a lot of horizontal, but...
Well, that's what they said, go vertical, not horizontal.
What the fuck is the bouncy eye?
Alright, well, if we're gonna call this good, let's seal off the bottom.
Okay, go ahead. Alright, I got our heart lanterns.
Can we go get some more wood so
ghost?
I can make the last campfires?
That was a dick move, Ghost!
Also, holy crap, a bucket
you
of...
You pushed me down here!
Honey.
I can't push you.
I don't have a bucket.
There goes.
You know what? You know what? You know what?
No, I don't. What? Ghost, you want to build a honey platform as well?
I gotta keep lighting this place up so we can actually see first.
No problem. Alright, I've got honey.
That's not a good sound.
Magical unicorn powers activate.
Oh, I got another Beezor crit for you.
Cool, how do I use that?
You just put it in your quips and it makes you immune to poison.
It's an accessory. I don't know where to put mine in all honesty.
Well, what do you got in your slots?
My wings, my boots, my quiver. My
hey, ghost.
Healing charm, my wolf charm, and the worm scarf.
Ghost!
Mm.
You help.
Oh, ghost, that's why I take less damage than you.
Mm.
I have my worm scarf, or near the same.
Ghost, Nick!
I have the
Nick.
Worm scarf on.
Oh.
Do you have the worm scarf on?
I've never taken it off. Ooh, cross necklace for
okay,
you,
then.
Crit.
Is that what?
Cross necklace.
What's that do?
It gives you some more invincibility.
Oh, hold up, my inventory is mega full.
Alright, I can hold on to it. And
mega full! Don't be so.
Did you just give me a
mega
cabbage?
Full of your... That's a Beezor.
The fuck, ghost? It prevents a cabbage.
It prevents you from being poisoned.
I already have one of these!
No, I looked that's... away for 5 seconds and you guys rip away apart that golden frog. God damn it.
What?
It was a golden frog, I looked away for 5 seconds to grab my net, and then my insects ripped it apart.
Alright, do we have a chest over here somewhere?
No.
What do I do with this dumb Beezor?
There's a chest.
I can just throw it on me.
Oh, never mind. You mean so you can put potions?
Yeah.
No, I don't have any of those.
Okay, apparently I got an Uzi now.
Holy, get over here.
Why do I have a campfire and what should I do with it?
Place it on the platform you're standing on.
What are you giving me?
Potions.
But why? What? Stop!
We're in the battle.
Oh, Ghost, you have this completely blocked off.
That's the point.
I can't get down.
No, oh. The goal was to keep the spawns from coming up.
You might want to get over here, quickly. Oh, I didn't set my spawn.
Oh, me either.
Yep, that's probably a high priority item.
Okay, my spawn point is now set. Ow! What hit me? Alright, so we have campfires, we have heart things. Oh, I got the bucket of honey. Idea.
Okay, I also made sure to get the... Oh, does anybody need some bacon?
I don't have any.
Everyone's got a Bezoar on?
Oh, somebody grabbed it.
We're equivalent.
I got it. We have a honey thing over here, Ghost.
Alright. Alright, Foxy, you need
some
potions.
Sounds like we're prepared.
Are you using a bow, Foxy?
God! Damn it, crit! Well, better
oh, hi, Plantera!
Bring some potions, Foxy. Grab them quickly.
You creepy! Hey guys, I brought a friend!
Hopefully you didn't outrun them.
No, she's like right there! Them.
Oh, hello. Drink your Inferno Potion. The bows do work down under here.
This should be helping.
Whoa, tapped out and accidentally screwed the part of that recording.
Do you want to know a fun part about my armor? Enemies aggro me more.
Oh, that explains.
Why it's chasing me in a circle? Yes, you probably just don't want to be near me, guys, and then you won't get damaged.
Well, as long as my armor
it's
hurt,
my moment! I'm gonna show Plantera my flower!
Ghost, I wouldn't have... You don't need the poison thing, by the way. I'm not getting poisoned. Okay!
Whoa, yeah, now we might have issues with the poison. It's a lot faster now! I'm running in a circle.
When you reverse direction, that is not running in a circle.
Yes, it is. I am still running in a circle.
I mean, here is the point. A circle turns. Oh, kill these stupid things.
There's my fucking cursor.
It's got a little chomper dick on its tail. I killed it.
Yeah, they respawn. I need to make some greater healing potions. My turtle was way easier than any of the other bosses we fought. Like, I don't know why this came after the mechanical bosses.
I mean, we have an arena built. We knew about the Inferno potions. Without the Inferno potions, those little spike things would have destroyed us.
Hey!
Treasure bag!
Screams echo from the dungeon.
Yep, dungeons are now harder.
Temple key. I got the leaf blower.
I got quick spore sack. Summon spores over time that will damage enemies.
Pygmy staff.
Mythical pygmy staff. Summons pygmy to fight for you.
Which is also what I need for my next armor. Yay!
Wait, you have a pygmy?
And a nasty Venus magnum, which I think long.
Hey guys, what's this?
Look what I got.
Guys, what's this?
Can I see the magnum? I don't want to take it. I just want to see it.
Guys, what's? Look at this thing.
Oh, that's a sword, Crypt.
Oh,
no,
nice.
It's a gun.
Everyone, toggle your Inferno potion. It's a little fire, dude.
Oh wow, that's actually pretty weak. That gun.
Right-click the fire, dude, underneath
Crypt,
your
give
hot bar.
That gun back.
No, I want it.
That's long for long. Look at this gun, Ghost.
Oh, I got the temple key now.
Look at this.
Guys, I'm out of bullets.
Okay. Time to go home, because...
Crit. Click
what?
The little lava guy underneath your hotbar.
Lava guy underneath my hotbar.
I like my pygmy arm.
Oh, did I turn him off?
It turns off your fire thing.
Hey, come here. Ghost, come here. This is supposed to be yours, I think.
Oh, and a Plantera mask.
Get your butt up here.
I'm you happy.
Got
the, I got the...
Only ghost. This is ghost.
There you go, Foxy.
Also, Ghost, hold up. Do you know what this does?
Oh, the cyborg's here!
Hey, Ghost, do you know what this does? It's a gun. It's a gun sword.
That's actually pretty cool.
Alright, I'm gonna go get my new weapon. If anyone else has a key besides the crimson key for inside.
Also, what's a keen pygmy staff?
It's a summon.
I fucked up.
Wait, why'd you go back to main base?
Foxy?
Get him!
Yes, did you go back to main base?
I kinda did.
Okay.
I'm going all the way left. I'm going to the temple because I want my crimson chest finally. Plantera's dead.
One of this hurts friends.
This is a really cool gun, actually. Unfortunately, it drains my mana like hell. Anyone go in magic build? Can someone check if the merchant has the ultra bright torches? I think he just got here, fucker.
Guys, I've got grenade nuts.
Into
guys,
the temple thing.
I don't think you understand the what's all happening here. I can throw nuts with my sword that explode.
Yep. I understand completely.
I don't think you understand completely.
I'm about to get my new weapon, so I'm excited.
I can get my new armor.
What's your new armor?
The tiki armor.
Ooh, I can get my new armor, too. I killed Plantera. I can make the, mushroom.
Hey guys, did you know pygmies can fly?
Yes.
This is adorable how he's flying. Ghost, look at him.
Yeah, he, like, surfs on his, spear.
Yeah, it's great.
We have, like, 4 or 5 of them.
I have a temple key as well, yeah.
Everyone got one. Oh, hey! That's a new enemy! You guys weren't in here last time I came in here. Wait, what?
Oh.
Alright, I'm bored now.
Shadow Beam Staff. Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho! I'm a firing my laser beam!
Where's somebody? I want you to see my army I can now control. Wait, is Crit collecting golden bunny still?
Magnets here? I got another item? Whoa! You are cool! I'm getting some random stuff, Foxy. Just by killing the... Look at this, Foxy. Ready? Boom! Boom! And then, Foxy, I also got this. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Do we have the frosty yet?
No.
Darn. Oh, time to kill ice things with my
okay,
arm.
The enemies have changed a bit since we killed Plantera. Help! Ninja! Ninja! It's Bone Lee! It's literally kicking at me!
Things do I have now? One. I have seven of these guys.
Watch
What's
out,
the
Foxy.
Power of that armor?
Oh. It's the tiki armor.
Watch out, Foxy.
But
there's
it's
a guy
also,
with a gun.
Pygmy necklace.
He has a gun. Do I have a. Is there wormholes anywhere, Foxy?
Oh, the armor value, that is. Terrible.
Yeah, but it gives me an army of tiki guys.
See all these little floaty spores?
Those are me.
Oh, I got the thing that can spawn them.
Oh, hi,
yeah,
Omicron.
I do too. I'm
using the spore sack.
Ghost? Go look, talk to the NPC inside my house.
Which house?
Right here. The my house. Check to make sure I don't have any wormholes here. Invisibility. Ooh. Oh, I'll actually take those.
Oh, rockets and a proximity mine, huh?
Launcher. Alright, time to go through the dungeon.
Are you good for this episode, though? I think that was about time.
I want to get that chest real quick. I died out in there.
You can also buy nanites from the guy, which lets you make nano bullets, which aren't super powerful. They're 11 damage, but they cause confusion.
Ooh. Unfortunately, that probably would not work on a boss. I need to show you the staff, by the way, I got, Ghost, when I get back. Oh, actually, Ghost, take a couple of the wormhole.
And you have to be in an underground frozen area in order to get the,
the enemies...
key.
It, huh?
How do you get the frozen key?
Just by killing enemies in the snow area. God, that staff is really freaking wicked.
I regret nothing. Pygmies are amazing.
Yeah, I'm saying they're better than the twins.
I don't have the pygmy staff, so don't do me no good. I think I'm the only one that didn't get it. We can fight Plantera again another time, though.
Oh well, I'm happy with my turtle armor. I was really good at just training that boss around in a circle.
Yeah.
So I'll play tank and, spec myself towards immunity and healing.
Alright, you
and...
can teleport to me now.
I don't think they have any teleport potions.
Foxy made some.
Oh, we do have some. Okay.
Much as I would like to, I need to knock down that key.
Check out my staff, ready?
That's kind of cool. Give me a second real quick.
Here, have the mushrooms.
What's this key?
That would be the hollow biome.
Ah.
I think Long wanted that chest. I can't remember. But yeah, as you can see, the enemies have gotten stronger, Ghost. In fact, this is where I got that staff from.
Oh, from them? Straight up.
The necromancer?
Hmm. I thought that was your reward from the chest.
No. I also got a spellbook, too. I died trying to get through here. Run. I'm gonna actually pop some potions because...
That's probably not a bad idea.
So, Crit, remember that hole you got stuck at before in the one temple? Adhesive band.
Oh, fuck. Well, I found Crit's corner of death.
Yep. No,
run! Oh, some of them drop ectoplasm. Nice.
Yeah, that's
yep, now you can make spectres.
You can make what?
First, spectres.
Ow! Oh, that hurt. Whoa, that explosion. Skull!
Why am I on fire? I should be immune to fire. Well, I died.
Oh god,
are those zombies with riot armor? And I thought one has a riot armor and a grenade launcher there.
Yeah, it's a... he's got a gun. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go over there.
You both just die?
Yeah. I'm gonna go over there, I'm gonna put an invisibility potion on, and I'm just gonna run.
Does that work?
I don't know. It's supposed to make it so enemies don't aggro you. Oh, I'll do that, and I'll put a calm potion on. Why not mine the entrance? Well, could you explain why? Okay. Oh, you summoned me.
Here you go, they fly on their staff.
I don't have any wormhole. Was I the only one that didn't get a pygmy staff?
I think you just struck unlucky.
Well, that's been my luck lately on all things drops. No, it's fine. I got my twin, so it's not like it's the end of the world.
I just wish all the summon armors, like, the only summon armors that are actually any good are, like, the moon armors.
Oh, another metal detector.
All the rest of them are like, oh, you want to lose half your armor value to summon more minions?
To be fair, it's all about balance. I mean... sure, you got less defense, but really, the only time it matters is in boss fights.
Yeah, well, I'm specking into the defense, so...
That's okay with me. I got the army that can eradicate everything in an instant.
Yeah, I saw the Plantera bulb earlier. I'm gonna be a ninja. I'm just
do you have a... is there a bed in this chest?
No. If you want to go back and get one, I can... right here.
I'll see if I can find one in the dungeon.
Foxy's grabbing one. Wrong person.
Yeah, she's close enough. Actually, I should probably go up with her to set my spawn point. Oh, holy shit, these wings are great for vertical.
Scaling, yeah.
I usually have them not equipped because I have better damage reduction stuff.
Alright. Bye, guys. Have fun with the enemies.
Wait for me, Nitz. Let me stand beside you so that your invisibility potion's null.
Fuck that. I just want to get my chest and get out.
I want to find my key so I can get my chest.
Fuck. Invisibility more fall off. Game, I need you to stop shooting the enemy. I got 1 minute to do this. And where's my light? Ah, fuck. Fuck me. You take any sort of damage and...
damage yourself back to visibility.
No, a spike. All right, new checkpoint.
What? But it's a shot out of the thing like it was a boss and it was instantly handled by my fingers.
I don't even know how close I am to the fucking chest because I don't know where I am. Oh god, I've still got a ways to go. Plan. Get the key out already. You can go in there, you can go in there.
Those pyromancers are what does it. Jesus.
Inferno potion on! Anything that gets near me is getting burned to fucking hell.
Oh, damn. We can't get past that corner of hell.
Oh, I know.
Flamethrower?
You make it sound like zombies shouldn't have flamethrowers.
No, 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 please! No! No! I made it to the chest! I hate you so much, game. Oh, I should've... Alright, everyone, pop a fucking Inferno Potion. Regeneration. Endurance. Swiftness. I'll check in a minute, Foxy, I'm just trying to rush through.
A Okay, I've held the corner.
I'm coming down.
Any freaking ice keys, yeah. Laying waste to these people in this ice cavern.
Run as fast as you can. Can't catch me, I'm green. Wait, is the Inferno Potion hurting me?
No, it's the Pyromancers.
I don't remember even seeing one.
It's that giant fireball that you see every once in a while.
That's the thing, I didn't see one. 15 seconds till I can use a potion again.
I like how just when we can open these chests, it makes it that much harder to get to them.
Because they're dicks. Chest! Got it! Give me your HP! Oh, managed to get a ghost. Alright. Alright, Foxy, we can leave now. After
what the hell is that?
What?
You got like some red laser shit going on.
That's my weapon.
What is it?
It's the vampire knife. So every time I hit the enemy, I steal some of their HP.
That seems like a pretty effective weapon.
Granted, when there's 20 enemies, it's not exactly enough to sustain myself. We can look now, Foxy. We're back at base. What you got? Oh, you got the fire spell.
Oh yeah. Shit, that's gonna be a pretty potent one.
But yeah, Gus, look. It takes no mana or anything. This is my weapon.
Wow.
I have a dream of a ghost ice key.
Alright, that's why I said those chests.
Ooh, I can summon pumpkin moons.
But yeah, ghost, that's why I said.
And frost moons.
So what's a black belt do? Combined with other. Tiger climbing gear, tabby, and black. So how do you. If I get a tabby, I can make a master ninja gear.
And it's another drop you can get from the Bone Lee.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, that'll be it for this episode. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.